say about hurricanes. For this PSA, we'll be going over hurricanes and what they affect. So a hurricane is a tropical storm that usually starts out of the ocean and moves inland. Hurricanes bring floods and other destruction. For this PSA, we'll be going over hurricanes and what they affect. So a hurricane is a tropical storm that usually starts out of the ocean and moves inland. Hurricanes bring floods and other destruction, usually high wind. So now I'm going to pass it off to my bro RJ to explain what hurricanes affect.
All right, so hurricanes affect a lot of the environment, such as animals and just like houses and how you like have to rebuild. It causes a lot of destruction. And certain, I know a lot of NFL players go out to help after like Hurricane Katrina and everything like that to like sponsor. They have sponsors that come and help out and like help rebuild places. Certain animals like cats, dogs, all those are affected by hurricanes. Some may drown, some may be trapped in basements of houses, anything like that. And what you need to watch out for are crocodiles, alligators, any type of snakes that could be in your area, because once the high water rises, they can swim. So I mean, try and get to high ground as soon as possible so that you can afford being in any type of danger.
So there's nothing you can really do to prevent hurricanes, but there's things you can do to stay safe. For example, if it's a hurricane, it's obviously going to bring flooding. So what you can do is find a high shelter or find a place like a hotel or something, another story building that's high. Make sure that you have a hurricane disaster kit in case something happens and you don't have access to power, food, water, transportation, all that stuff. Also, if you live in hurricane imminent areas, make sure you invest in a boat if that's something that you can do. Or remember, hurricanes bring rain and rain brings pain. So stay safe. And this is our PSA about hurricanes.